be back. I think. Yep, it's starting. Good. Short break, got some food and figured out some levels and grinding stuff, so now all there's left is to catch a Zubat and raid the first gym. After I grinded for a while, of course. Frame still sucks, but it's way better now. Well, that was my mission for this stream, was to fix it for myself so I actually can see what the fuck is happening and not rage over the frame rate all the time, which I'm still gonna do, but it's better. It is so much better now. Go Phantom, and the infamous cursor is back. Poison point. Wrecked. Wrecked. Phantom got this. And she has a Psyduck. The fuck was that? Oh! She have a good gym badge, we better watch out. Lul. Deed, you are behind. Or am I behind? Meh, I have the time. All the time I could need. Oh. That's okay, now I see why you're behind. Get Pokeball, please. Oh, level 7 Starly. That's experience points. Grow. Yada yada, grow. Make it rain. That's a decent amount of damage on Make it Rain already. Because of the 2x2, the not very effective get negated, so it's just the same as 1x damage. Whoa, X defend. So much worth. Much worth, very well. And I'm not going to get the other ball. I'm just going to rush through this. Sup. Hello, guy I've never seen before. Let me give you this head machine because you look like a noob. And now I'm gonna tell you what this technical machine, even though it's called Rock Smash. I wonder what it does. Maybe it will let me surf the seas. Or fly. Maybe it works like Fly does. I wonder. Oh, it can only smash rocks. I'm so disappointed. Why didn't anybody tell me that? I don't like it saying loading video on my dashboard all the time. Is there a video through video output? I hope there is. Mega Drain. Ow. Present point. RIP! Shanks. And it's dead. But this build is too strong. insecurity raised. That's Zubat.
I'm gonna catch it.
Because this is the first person type hero, so this is where it my chance at stun spore. And hope make it rain doesn't kill it. Plenty of HP left. It can even survive at critical hit at this point. No, it can't, but it's a damn Zubat. If I fail to capture this, all my faith in humanity is dead. Rip! 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 Easy! So now we have our swag bat. Person flying. Of course I will nickname my swag bat. I'll nickname it to swag bat. Why don't I just use the mouse? Much easier. Damn it. Swag. Bat. There we go. Now I actually have something to kill. Grass type Pokemon too. Woo! Gonna fight this lady. I'm gonna battle you. Okay. Sure. Why not? You have a Bidoof! Bidoof! And times two. Rip Bidoof. Abracadabra. I'm gonna refresh the site real quick. See if that helps anything. Okay, there is video through. Good, 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 good. Just needed to be sure. This is the sound of me dying because this guy wants to show me around. There's someone there. Where's the Pokemon Center? It's over here. Klimper, 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 Klimper. And done. Swag back, back, bat. Oh my god. Another. As long as it's not for bug type again. Bug or poison. Dude. No, I won't get it into my computer. It's a slave. I have all permissions to have it in my party. I I'm gonna learn it rock smash. Right here, right now, just so you don't have anything to complain about. Boom! Wrecked. Now if I could just meet a damn Pokemon, I'm gonna send this guy back first. Yep, that's great. Oh, it's a Zubats. Too bad it's a Zubats. I hoped it would be rock type, so I actually could cancel Draves. Snapped out of confusion. Hacked. Bro. Please no supersonic damage. Yeah, sure, I'll roll it. I'll remove the last two. Or those two. Dude. Please die, Zubats. Thank you. Damn. No XP for that. No XP. I'm just gonna run away from Zubats. Really sharp. And I misclicked. Damn it. It's not quite relevant since fire is one of the types I'm really weak to at the moment. And if those Zubats could just stop appearing and I could meet an Onyx or something instead, it would be amazing. Or Gyarados. Gyarados is completely fine and, excuse me, Christ's sake, man. Swagbat, you got your mission. Survive. Hot spot. Oh no, what should I do? And the pitch 30 doesn't work in this generation. Yes, pitch 30 doesn't work in this generation. I'm so happy. Okay, but I'm now 2 levels over the Rampardos. Fuck rubber seats. Could carry less. Carry care. Wow. Another cute dude. Yay. Swag bat. Almost level 6. That's great. I'm just gonna mute real quick. Okay, I'm back. It's whacked back. It's level 6. Only needed same level as Speedo is. It's going to be a long road up there. Uh, And here are the frame issues, I... Okay, I'm ready to rock him. Rock, break. Fuck him up. That was the word I was looking for. Nope. So. You avoided the long way around? Let's see why you do that. Because I want the experience. Oh, level 11. Whatever should I do? Whatever should I do? Switch to Phantom and fuck him up. Because Phantom got this. I don't even have 2 hours playtime with this game yet. But that's only because Mega Drain is broken as fuck. And my Budeo is hack as fuck. Budeo power! Now I understand why you decided to battle me. Because I could fuck you up. Yada yada. Box a week. I told you they should be removed. But nope. Nope, nope, nope. You had it. You got it. Box will always suck unless you can set them up with another Pokemon, and you can't if that other Pokemon is also bug type. So have fun. Phantom. Yes, Onyx. Swagbat, please. And Phantom is just gonna solo the gym leader. I don't wanna risk losing Zubat that or taking 3 damage for that sake. Even though I could just one shot him. Ta-ta! That's why I want to meet an Onyx. They give so good XP. Oh, glorious, but damn you, random NPC. Wasting 1 second of my life. Yes, please. Let's rock him, shall we? And I keep pressing start from old habit, and that's not the Pokemon. This is the Pokemon. Menu. Welcome, this is the Rada Yada Rock types, Yada Yada super weak, Yada Yada. And notice, as soon as toughness shows up, I say super weak. That's not by mistake, I do that.
look at this dude. Now back to me. Now look at your dude. Back to me. I have a Budev. He's not. I have growth. He does not. He have rock throw. It hurts a bit, but you know what? Make it rain. Slip. How did he get so much HP back? I wonder. Where did all that HP come from? It's magic. Must be magic. He must be cheating. Oh shit, that's Screech. I'm very afraid of Screech. That's half my defense, so I take double damage. Dang, that's 17. Oh, look at that special defense.